Hello everyone, in this session we'll see the terms covariance and correlation. So let's see. Covariance. Generally, between covariance between x and y is denoted by covariance x y, right? And it is given as expected value of x y minus product of expected value of x and expected value of y. So this is how the covariance is given. This is covariance for x and y, and it is nothing but measure of association or you can say dependence between the two random variables. X and Y. Of course, in that case, it can be negative or positive. And if x and y are independent, then we have seen this term in expected value also. So if it is independent, this covariance of x y becomes 0, as expected value of x y becomes equal to product of the expected value of x into expected value of y. Right? Although the converse is not true. That is, if the x and y are independent, then the covariance is equal to 0 is must. But if the covariance is equal to 0, then it doesn't mean that the x and y will be independent, right? So the converse is not true, or not always true, or not in general true. Also, this covariance of whether it is x, y, it will be same as covariance of y, x. Covariance of x, x is simply variance of x, x, or whether it is y, y, then also it is same. The next term is correlation. This is again a measure of the linear association between x and y. So covariance was association or dependence between x and y, and correlation is the linear association between x and y. And this can lie between minus 1 and 1. The relation is given as, which is also denoted as rho of xy equal to covariance, so you need covariance for this, divided by under root of variance of x into variance of y, right? Covariance by under root of variance of x and variance of y. So if, let's see what are the observation. If this correlation is somewhere between near to plus 1 or minus 1, it indicates high degree of linearity. Between x and y. So whether it is plus 1 or near to plus 1 or near to minus 1, it will show a high degree of linearity. Whereas if this is 0, it means x and y are not related. Or it is said, or are uncorrelated anything. Other than that, if rho xy is, let's say, positive, a positive value, this is when x tends to increase when y tends to decrease, or x tends to decrease when y tends to increase. So the nature is negative. One is increasing, another one is decreasing. And if this is negative, I think I've wrongly said it. This one is for negative. If one is increasing, the other one is decreasing. And if it is positive, x increases when y increases, or x decreases when y decreases. So when if one is increasing, the other one is decreasing in the case of negative correlation, and if one is increasing, the other one is also increasing in case of positive correlation, right?